സെറ്റ് മത്സരാർത്ഥികൾക്ക് എജു സ്റ്റുഡിയോയുടെ പുതിയ അധ്യായത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം. കേരള സ്റ്റേറ്റ് എലിജിബിലിറ്റി ടെസ്റ്റ് സെറ്റ് 2019 വീഡിയോകൾക്കായി ഈ ചാനൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യൂ. നോട്ടിഫിക്കേഷനുകൾക്ക് ബെല്ലൈക്കൺ പ്രസ് ചെയ്യൂ. ഇന്ന് ഈ വീഡിയോ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത് 2018 സെറ്റ് എക്സാം ഫിസിക്സ് പാർട്ട് 1. First question, the energy of hydrogen atom in the nth state is option A 13.56 by n square EV, B minus 13.56 by n square EV, C 13.56 n square EV, D minus 13.56 n square EV. Correct answer is option B minus 13.56 n square EV. Second question, if A and B are Hermitian operators, option A, AB plus BA is Hermitian and AB minus BA not Hermitian, B, AB plus BA Hermitian, AB minus BA is Hermitian, C, AB plus BA not Hermitian, AB minus BA is Hermitian, D, both AB plus BA and AB minus BA are not Hermitian. Answer is A. Question number 3. A harmonic oscillator is in ground state. What is the value of maximum probability density? A. M omega by h pi, B. M omega by h pi all square, C. M omega by h pi all raised to 1 by 2, D. M omega h pi all raised to 1 by 3. Our answer is C. Question number 4. The expectation value of R in the general state of hydrogen atom in terms of Bohr radius A0 is 3 by 2 A0, 1 by 2 A0, A0 square, A0 raised to 1 by 2. Answer is 3 by 2 A0. Question number 5. Four Polis matrices A, sigma x, sigma y, sigma z is equal to I H cross, B, sigma x, sigma y, sigma z is equal to H cross, C, sigma x, sigma y, sigma z is equal to 0, D, sigma x, sigma y, sigma z is equal to I. Answer is D. Question number 6. Which of the following are allowed electric dipole transition? A. 1s to 2s, B. 1s to 2p, C. 3s to 3d, D. 2s to 1s. Answer is B. 1s to 2p. Question number 7. Light element in stars are produced by A. Nuclear fission, B. Nuclear fusion, C. Chemical reaction, D. Nuclear transmutation. Answer is nuclear fusion. Question number 8. The de Broglie wavelength of an electron accidental through a potential difference of V volt is option A root of 150 by V, B V root 150, C root 150 by V dash, D root 150 V dash. Answer is A. Question number 9. The uncertainty relations in quantum mechanics is applied to any pair of variables, pair of dynamical variable, operation corresponding to which commute, C pair of dynamic variable, the operation corresponding to which do not commute, D position and momentum only. Answer is C. Question number 10. A quantum mechanical system having mass m is described by the wavelength psi of r is exponential of I k r by r. The probability current density is, answer, h k by m r square. Question number 11. A state is denoted as d 4 phi by 2. The value of l, s and j are, answer, l equal to 2, s equal to 3 by 2, j equal to 5 by 2. Question number 12. The average spacing between adjacent rotational line of CO molecule is 3.8626 cm inverse. The value of rotational constant B is, answer, 1.9313 cm inverse. Question number 13. For an anharmonic oscillator, the selection rule delta nu is equal to plus or minus 1 correspond to fundamental transition, first overtone, second overtone, third overtone. Answer, fundamental transition. Question number 14. When an electron is placed in an external magnetic field, the electron precesses about the field direction as axis. This precession is known as, answer, Larmor precession. Tenth question. A charge Q is placed at the center of a cube. The electric flux through one of its phase is Q by 24 pi epsilon 0, B Q by 12 pi epsilon, C Q by 6 epsilon, D Q by epsilon. Answer is C. 16th question. The electric field at a point 5 cm from a long line of charge density 2.5 into 10 raised to minus 6 cm inverse is, answer, 9 into 10 raised to 5 Newton Coulomb inverse. Seventeenth question. An electron enters a magnetic field acting vertically downward with a velocity v from east. The electron is deflected along A north, B south, C northeast, D southeast. Answer is A north. 18th question. A wire of length L carries a current I along x-axis. A magnetic field exists given by B is equal to B0 of I cap plus J cap plus K cap into T. The magnetic field of magnetic force acting in the wire is, answer, root 2 I L B0. 19th question. The half effect says that when a magnetic field B is applied in a direction perpendicular to the direction of current flow J in a conductor, an electric field produced in the direction of, answer, J cross B. The dimensions of epsilon 0 E cross B are power, energy by volume, C momentum by volume, D intensity. Correct answer, option C, momentum by volume. Thank you for watching this video and subscribe for more videos. Eju Studio.